ride home through the compound rather than out on the street. Okay, zip it home through the compound is probably a little bit easier. Not really high speeds. Oh, there's the other school campus. Of course, my phone may never work again after this bit of wet. Okay, it's actually nicer riding in the compound on the wet. I get a bit wetter, but not as many head cases trying to zip by. Here we go. Afternoon. Out of Taudian Road briefly. Oh, not too much flooding. Oh, no flooding at the top of the street. All right, down we go. Nice thing about our street is there's only houses on one side.
Saving power, he's not got his headlights on. Oh, there's a bike guy. Catch up with him later. Nearly home. Poor motorbike lady still watching the traffic. G'day. Ciao. Sweet home. Let's wait for the gate to open. Chicka 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 chicka. It's further up the street. Parking for the workers working on that big building over there. Alright, let's see if I can do this one-handed. Must be done in first gear.